Whatever it is, why you stop hustling though? Why did you say you settled for less? Because I heard that part more than what everything else that you said. Right. That part stood out.
In my shop, I went to a shop here.
Yeah.
That was a backpack.
Yeah.
In my pocket, a backpack. You know, with wallets, belts. I didn't know how to make money. I said $232.
Yeah.
Being like 6 months, I was over $10,000.
Doing what?
And then I went up shop, making plenty of money. And 6 days labor and stuff, you know. I said, I'm fucking homeless though. I don't want that shit no more. It's gone. And they see that like my shop was closed. They were selling handbags. And I said, look at the paperwork. Yeah, I got to go to the 18 again, the 11th of next month.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. You feel me?
Yeah, I got a case too, though. I got jumped by three dudes and I fought back and I got taken for battery.
Some bullshit. That is like, as far as the program, that is the program because right now, ever since then that happened, I lost everything. It's tough. I lost it all. You feel me?
Yeah.
I choose to come here. Went to college in University of Chikande Diab. In Dakar, where
Chikande
from?
What? Chikande?
Chikande Diab.
Oh, okay.
Like my last name.
Yeah.
The university name after him. We went to college first.
Yeah.
Some of them, baby, black man come here too. My parents didn't want me to come here.
Been through some shit, bro.
You know, real talk. They came to Africa. My dad was a soldier too.
World War II.
Against that. No. Real talk.